sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Red.
Red.
Yeah. And I can't see anything. I literally busted my head in front of the door for some reason. Alright, here it is. Taking that game out. And putting this game in. And then putting that disc in. And that's gonna load. And now it's loading.
Yeah, we went and did family pictures. Because my youngest brother is leaving for his mission in a few weeks.
His mission?
Yeah.
He's on a quest?
No, like mission for the church.
Oh, okay. I was like, what? I want to be in this. What ability do I lock?
Dude. I would like that kind of mission.
Oh, dude. Just leave everything behind. Be like, okay, Mom, I'm going to go follow this guy who's going to teach me how to fight, and then I'm going to defeat some enemies, but then I'm going to figure out the power of friendship and gain some excessive power. And yeah,
and I'm going to be who I want to be.
Yeah. And you can't stop me. And that's a smack against the face. Like, shut up. Stop doing drugs. Go back to your room. It's like, but Mom.
Ooh. We get a fast spawn event right now.
Oh, wait, so is Battlefront 2 no longer brain dead, or
what do you mean?
Like, are the servers finally up?
No, I mean they're like, they never left. It was just dead for a while. Like, it wasn't like there wasn't a lot of people on the servers, but they were still up.
Oh, okay. Cause
yeah, but I think
I've been playing this game and nothing came in, no new content, and then I'm like, wait, it's brain dead. But then
they're boosted. They're not releasing any new content right now. I mean, they're done releasing content for the game, but they're still going to have the servers up so that people can play it.
Oh, okay. Well, would you like to send an invite,
please? Oh, wait!
$1,000.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah, but they barely sent it in, and they're still waiting on our big guy who fell down his own plane to sign it.
Wait, who fell on a plane?
What's his face? The new president?
Wait, he did?
Yeah, dude, he fell off the fucking steps.
What? Oh, the steps. Oh.
Yeah, the steps.
That was way out of context, dude. I thought you meant, like, his plane crashed. I'm like, what the hell?
Wait, what? No, I said he fell down his plane.
Okay, well, yeah, I did see that in a meme video.
Yeah, dude. That is fucking hilarious. Oh my god.
Yeah. It's like, what the hell? Ow.
Oh, I killed someone, but then I died.
I didn't Whack. Kill anyone.
But yeah, man.
They just have one supposed more.
To be. Yeah, but the bad news is, pucker your cheeks and squeeze your booty hole, because Amazon's going to be on overdrive if that happens.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah, dude, that's gonna be tough. Oh, I'm right behind you. Get over here. Why are you running?
Why are you running?
Why are you jumping, huh? Where are you going? Don't make me growl. I'm growling at you. Get over here.
I'm trying to look for the
don't
final
make me
bad
blow my
guy.
Horn, dude. Oh, you just made me blow my horn. Get over here.
That's
over
your
here.
Fault. Oh, they got him.
Nice. That was the most bestest Ewok game we ever played, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, look, I found a pie.
Wait, where are you? Are you in a cave?
No.
Okay, I'm in a cave.
I'm the one shooting right now.
Okay, I hear you. Oh shit, my light. Stay right where you are. Where's my light? Come on. Oh, there we go. Wait. I found a gun. Yes.
Lucky bastard.
What was I doing? What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was looking for you.
Yeah. Of course, always, you know? Shit, I'm the guy. The guy that always dies before you even reach me. I'm stuck! No! Oh, okay. Oh my god, dude.
Hello.
Where are you?
Behind you. Behind you. Hi. Huh?
Hey!
Hey!
How's it going? Hey! I know you. Wow! Oh, I hear one!
Oh shit, I heard one.
Fucking run. I'm looking for a gun too. I'm looking for a gun.
I don't think they have some up here. You'd have to go down there and look. I don't know this part of the map well. No? Where'd you go?
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
I found one.
Okay.
I found one.
Good.
Give me it. Fire, baby. Fire.
Oh shit.
Yes. Oh, hello there.
Oh, that was you?
Oh. Yeah, I'm a level 1 mage. Oh!
I don't know why you threw that, Drew. I don't know why
he's right
threw
there.
That,
he's
dude.
Right there. He's right there.
Where?
I forgot you can't ping in this game.
No. What game were you thinking of about pinging?
Apex. Rainbow Six, Call of Duty, all the games I've been playing. Oh shit, I could get up here.
Yeah, there's
nice.
there's no pinging in Battlefront.
Yeah, I know. That's why I threw the grenade. Nice brown boots, dude. Did you step on, did you?
Yes, I stepped on shit.
Nice. Here, I'll step in some too. Yes.
Ah,
yes.
Yeah, your feet are brown too.
I feel like there's one right over there. Oh, I scared him.
The thing that sucks about hiding out right here is that it could be so far away from the extraction point.
Oh, yes! Wait, what? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. What'd you say?
I said the thing about hiding right here and just hanging out here is that it could be so far away from the extraction point.
Yeah, you're right. You want to run and hopefully die?
No. Oh shit, here they come.
Let's go, come on. Run.
Oh shit. No.
What?
I'm getting attacked.
Where are you? Run, motherfuckers.
Oh shit.
I'm stuck.
I got him. I got him. Oh god.
Oh, fuck this, dude. Fuck
I know.
This. Fuck this.
We'll stay up here. And hopefully we'll be safer.
Oh my god, dude. That just looks scary, dude. Just seeing the guy over there shooting.
You really shouldn't throw those unless you need to.
Run.
Because now they found us.
Oh, I hear his little ferocious little feet.
Oh god! Oh god! No, I'm stuck. I can't see where I'm going when I'm sprinting. I hate it.
Oh, I found a box. No, there's nothing in it. Leave me alone.
Yeah, it wasn't one of those boxes that sped up the extraction.
What was that?
I think that was a gun box.
Okay, that was just another guy. Jeez. I chose red.
Jeez, don't freak out like that. You're gonna freak me out. Where was
just
that
two
box?
Guys in, just two guys in the woods. Oh!
Oh shit. No.
Fuck off!
Oh god, no. Shit. Well.
Dude, they're all over me, dude. No! 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 This bitch just saved motherfucker!
I was gonna say I'm gonna come after you now, but it's
too
late.
Oh my god, this dude, you know what he said? He said, "Hura gara buga buga." I'm like, what? What did you just say, little boy?
Little boy?
Hi, right, where the fuck are you?
Did you just assume it's gender?
Oh, shit. He violated me. I want to press charges on a little Care Bear that's gone rogue. Oh, I see you. I see you.
Are they not hiding here anymore?
Nah, they all. Dude, we're the only ones there. What you mean?
Huh?
We're the only ones there.
No, there was more. There was other people. Unless they got killed.
Oh, no, he's right there. He's right there. He's right there.
There's two more people. Him? No, where are you?
Use your third eye.
Third eye. I love how you put that. Third eye.
Use your third eye, dude.
Open your mind. See with your soul, not your eyeballs.
Die, bitch. Die, bitch. I got him.
There's only one more person left.
Yeah, man, you gotta use that third eye. Open your mind.
Oh, they got him.
You
know?
Oh, nice.
Man, I was so far away from everybody. I didn't see anybody else.
Yeah, dude, you, like I said, you had to, you know, use that third eye. Oh my god, my card has just been shipped. Your card was shipped on April 17. Your new card ending in 3105 was sent to this address. It should arrive in 7 to 10 business days. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's normal. Okay. That's normal, though.
Yeah, but I really want it. Like,
What? What card?
I applied for a credit card and I got approved.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm scared to apply for a credit card.
What? Dude, you gotta build up that credit, son.
I know.
Well, go get one. It starts you off at $500.
$500?
Yeah, and then you can just basically use it for gas and pay it off, and you'll sit, like, your credit will go up, dude. That's how I'm gonna do it.
Interesting.
Yeah, very interesting. It's the way of a negotiator, you know? I said that horribly wrong. I know I did. Negotiator, innator.
Let's go to Supremacy after this round.
Yeah. Man, Obi-Wan would be very furious with me. He's like, what did you just say? My negotiator? You know where you go meet the enemies and you say good talk, catch you later, and he says alright for sure. You know, negotiating, negotiating, yeah. Have you found a gun yet?
Not yet. That's usually the first thing I do, is I look for a gun.
Dude, we're on the edge of the map, come on.
Oh man,
go back.
We are. Oh, it's like... I have no idea where,
where
I was
are
going.
We? Where are you taking us? Where?
I'm taking you to the edge of the world.
So we're gonna go find Toothless? Oh, I found one! There's three! Nice!
There's two?
Here's one right here.
I'll get that one. You get the other one?
I already have one.
Oh, nice.
No!
Whoa,
no!
Where'd you go?
Fuck you! Fuck off!
Oh jeez. Oh my god.
I almost died.
I saw his little eyes and I'm like, oh shit! It was scary.
It is. Fuck this. Oh. Ah! Fuck you!
I got him.
Oh Jesus. Why did the music just turn very fucking scary?
That was creepy.
Why? Yeah.
I think it's because we're right underneath their village.
How many people are with us? Just okay. Let's go with this guy. You know, keep him safe. Everybody look after each other, okay? What's over here?
Hey, careful.
Oh, no, don't go there. Don't go there.
Yeah, that's a trap.
That is a
dude.
Trap. That's a trap. That is a fucking trap.
That was a close one, buddy.
It's a chicken, but the chick has a dick. It's a trap.
What? What? No idea what. Oh shit!
Run back!
Oh,
run back! Run back! Oh, run back! Run back! Run back! Run back!
Avoid the trap! Back. Avoid the trap! Oh god!
Fuck that! Eat a grenade, you fucking sluts!
Oh my god, that's scary.
Oh, I see him. Oh, that bitch threw it. He threw it. He fucking threw it. That's motherfucker. Oh, help me. Help me.
Help me. There's too many. There's too many. Oh, did a tree just fall down?
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I got you. I got you. I got you back. I got you back.
Shit.
Shoot!
All these stupid things. No, no. Ah!
Did you just die?
Oh god, no, no. Ooh, ooh, I'm about to. Oh gosh.
Oh, we're in secret tunnel.
I'm gonna throw up.
Ah!
No! No!
Secret tunnel.
Oh crap.
Secret tunnel.
Dude,
down the cave. Oh my god. Oh my god! They're everywhere! They're everywhere! No! Leave me alone!
Oh my gosh. There's so many. There's so many
now.
Fuck
this game. Jesus, dude. We would at least have a fight. We would at least have a fighting chance.
I know.
What the hell is this shit?
I know. I think we should have just found somewhere else to hide and to hold our ground.
We should have just went into the cave.
That wasn't really a good place.
We should have went to the secret tunnel.
Yeah, see.
Secret tunnel.
Wait, you mean the tree trunk that we were just in?
Whoa!
Are they over there?
They're in the cave, dude. There's a shit ton. There's three of them in there.
Oh, that's exactly how many we need to kill.
Yeah. Unless they make it to the ship and they somehow fly away.
No, you don't see me. You don't see me.
He definitely sees you. Stop staring into its eyes. It hates that. Did you imagine?
Oh, we're like, all going after him. Holy shit. We're all here after him.
I get him. I got him. I got him.
Get him. Oh, man. He running.
I got him. No, I missed. Give me. Give me your cheeks, boy. Get over here, boy. Don't get it. Give him cheeks.
Oh,
give him cheeks.
He's running.
Get over here. Give us Jesus!
Oh my gosh!
Jesus Christ! Dude, look behind you! Oh my god! Oh shit, dude!
Man,
the whole lobby was on his ass, dude! Holy shit!
That was awesome.
That was, oh my god.
Man, he ran for quite a while.
He was like, please, Mama June, don't let me die. Oh my god. Oh, you want to do the Easter egg?
What Easter egg?
Oh, never mind, we can't. That's whack.
What Easter egg are you talking about?
The Easter egg, you know, that comes out of the Easter bunny. No, I'm playing.
Please.
That was cheesy. That was too
bad.
I'm sorry. That was horrible.
So bad.
That was just bad. Jesus. No, there's like an Easter egg on Yavin where you get to find Anakin Skywalker's lightsaber. You know, like in the movie?
Anakin's?
Yeah. You know, the one that Luke gets, but then he changes it to green, but yeah, he still gets the blue one somehow. You know? That one? Oh no, we're on the wrong side of Yavin, never mind.
Okay.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey, they're playing the Darth Vader theme. I don't think I've ever heard it on this game. Oh, such iconic music.
Dude, I haven't. Oh my god. I'm having an eargasm.
Eargasm.
Yeah, dude, oh my god. If Papa Vader was here, he'd be so proud.
Oh shit! Hey, coming! Woo!
Come and get it, Bussy! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Oh, there's a meaty gun here!
Get out of the way!
I'm dead. Dude, this guy was just standing in front of me and he wouldn't move.
Shit.
And he was just thinking of the bullets. Like, he's like, oh yeah, thank you. I love that. Thank you very much.
Dude, I feel like every time I throw a grenade, it never hits anybody. Unless I'm playing co-op.
Well, it does bounce off of them and then, you know, explodes. You know? Possibly that's what's happening.
Or maybe they're just, like, dodging really well. They're dodging the...
Hacks? Are you using hacks? Hacks?
Maybe. I'm trying to get it done.
Ooh. Ooh, that hurts. That hurts. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, did that really hurt? It hurt my
jeans. Oh, jeez.
You died? What a shame.
A freaking
I shouldn't have expected that.
A freaking Wookiee just slapped the spirit out of me. He slapped me so hard that my ghost just like went away. It left before he even hit me.
He was like, "You
That's
see that
how
soul
hard
inside?
He hit me."
He's like, "You see that soul inside of you?" And you're like, "Yeah, yeah. What about it? It's mine."
It's mine.
It's mine. I'm stuck. Oh my god, dude. Jesus.
You gotta give it your all, man.
Oh, Vader's here.
Nice.
Chupapi Muneño's here. I have no idea what the hell I'm saying most of the time, just to let you know.
Oh, I already knew that. I already knew that way before they fired you at Amazon.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Mhm.
They're getting D. They're getting all the D.
As Morgan Freeman would say, I can smell you.
I can smell you.
I just saw that meme, dude. It's fucking hilarious.
Yeah.
It's just on Call of Duty Warzone. This one just walks by. And it's like, what are you people saying? I can smell you.
I can smell you.
I can smell you. Oh, on the right.
Wow. I almost got that one. Come on, guys, get C. They almost got C. Right behind you.
Sweet. Pushing up to their spawn. Someone's coming up on us. He's on the right side. He's possibly camping. He's possibly a sniper.
I'm not seeing anybody.
No, up there.
Got him.
I got you. I got an assist on that. He's another nice. One. Oh, there's one on the right.
I'm pretty sure this is where they spawn.
Yeah. Let's get some free kills in.
No. Spawn killing is such a dick move, man. I don't want to do it. I don't want to be one of those people.
Well, in an era that everybody hates dicks, let's be one.
I don't want to be one, though.
Oh my god, dude, that's three kills in a row.
Nice.
I feel horrible, but yeah, my stats are going up. I am so proud.
I'm so proud of myself. That's what you're basically saying, dude.
Oh my god. Whoa. Oh, 103.
Where did this guy come from?
Is that a Ewing in the back?
Damn
dude,
it.
They have a Ewing.
Yeah. I like Ewings.
Look, you see they're doing the same shit, so it's good that we're doing it.
They're like, how do you like it?
I'm like, good, but I just killed you. What the fuck? Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that. Like, launched in the air, that was funny.
He was trying to be Yoda, dude. Shit.
Dude, all the springy flip-flippies.
Yeah, man. He had some good chocolate control right there. Oh, look at that. It's a big ass camel.
Starting to gain a little traction now.
Yeah. Oh my god, how are we still losing? I died. The guy with the long legs killed me. You know something that I don't understand?
What's that?
How come the rebels have, you know, the Galactic Republic walkers, the AT-ATs, and all the ships?
Maybe they're just left over from the Clone Wars.
Yeah, but you know how on Braca, they got everything there?
Son of a bitch.
Do you think that
shit.
They did like an attack on Braca, and they took over all those walkers and, you know, and all that?
I don't know.
Like Djarin did with his fucking, his gunship. Oh, hello there. Oh, thank you. You saved me.
Oh, good.
Alright, oh, I see a lot over there. It'd be a shame if I were to kill him.
It'd be a shame to drop a nuke on him.
Behind us? Juki, shoot him. He's behind me. I can't turn.
Where?
I'm dead.
Oh, sorry. I should have watched your back.
Yeah, that's man. Once I activate that puppy.
That's what friends are for, and I failed.
Oh my god, dude. I'm on 103 with this guy. I am very proud. Woo. I should have spawned on you. I'm an idiot.
It's all good. Oh shit. I'm dead.
No, you're still alive. Oh no. Yeah, you're dead.
Yeah. Well, I saw him throw something, and I'm like, oh shit.
Did that Wookiee take his smack on you again?
No.
Oh, what a shame. It's like, what a shame, what do you mean?
What a shame, what?
Oh, I hear one. He's like, get off my fucking lawn, you motherfuckers.
Get off my lawn. More like, get off my carpet. Because they're walking carpets.
Oh my god. You did not just fucking diss a Wookiee calling it a carpet.
Walking carpet. Sweet.
Oh, look at this noob using a shield. What a noob.
Yeah, that's stupid.
And I die? He's like, yeah.
Shields are for wimps.
Alright, I'm gonna go to B, Russian D, if you're with me.
I think we should go to either A or E, since they're losing it right now. I'm gonna go to E.
Bet. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're not happy that I'm here.
Where are you? Are you still going to be?
I'm trapped right now. Oh, look, an Ewok. A dead Ewok now.
Sweet, we're at 52%. We're winning now.
Aw, it died. Ooh. I always wonder what the heck is an IFD agent like. Where are they from?
I have no idea, honestly. Actually, I think they're from Rebels.
They're from Rebels?
Because I remember Agent Callus wore something like that.
Oh, yeah, you're right. But in the end, he was a good guy, though.
Yeah.
He was our rebel. He was our home dog. Yeah, but everybody thought he was an asshole, and he was like, fuck you guys. I saved you guys many times. This is how you treat me?
Yeah.
You cunts.
Luke. You killed me, Luke. Why would you do that?
Wow, I killed him, but yeah, I died. This game sucks. I suck. Everybody sucks. I like sucking cow nipples, because I love milk.
Why? 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 Oh my god.
Finish that scruffy smoker.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, jeez.
It's for the content. It's for the content, dude. It's for your channel. It's for your channel, dude. They'll understand. They'll understand.
Okay.
Then it'll be like, does this guy just say cow nipples?
It's okay. I'm not popular enough to be monetized. So.
Imagine there's a kid that's he just signs into your stuff, right? And he's like, Mom, what are cow nipples? And then she's gonna be like, where did you hear that?
No, I mark my videos as inappropriate, so kids won't be able to watch it.
Hey, dude, in today's days, you'll be surprised.
It's true.
Yeah.
Parents will let their kids watch anything these days.
Yeah.
So like, sad.
You ever heard this show, Happy Tree Friends?
Oh, I love Happy Tree Friends.
Yeah, dude, that was some fucked up shit.
I freaking love it.
Oh my god, dude. I even
wore a shirt in junior high. You know that army bear? Whatever he is. His name's Flippy. I had a shirt with him.
That's Yoda. I'm running. Fuck that. Fuck that. No. I've seen the movies.
I've seen the fucking movies. And I know what he does.
Yeah. He goes, fucked up you half. And then he fucks you up.
Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Bend over, you will.
No. Oh, my God. You're terrible.
Oh, leave your broadside open, you will. Oh, I fucked up.
hey, we're almost there. We're at 97%.
Oh, dude, I got a video I gotta show you, man.
Okay.
I'll send it to you and all that right now. I die. If I die. That's gonna possibly be in 3 seconds, possibly.
We did it! Expect the video.
Oh, we did it! Nice!
Oh yeah, we don't get to go into the ship on this one.
Yeah.
That's dumb.
Alright, let me send you it now. Oh yeah, Tyler wants your phone number, dude.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, he wants your phone number because I think he's gonna be... Because he told me that he's gonna be jumping off of Snapchat and PS4. He's gonna sell his PS4. And he's gonna be focusing on, like, other things, like books and stuff.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
Yeah.
We've had so much fun playing games with him.
I know, right? But I guess it's just he's trying to get back in the right mindset or something.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah. I told him I understand, but, yeah.
I think he also told me that his hard drive isn't working anymore or something
like
that.
Yeah, it's busted.
Yeah. Oh, that sucks.
But, I mean, hey, we are building PCs soon, so, you know, we could pick up from there. Oh, and another thing, is it cool? Because he's told me that you have a barbecue.
A what?
A barbecue, you know?
I don't.
A grill? A grill?
I have a George Foreman grill.
Yeah, and he said that he has steaks. And then you got a grill. So
I have
we're
steaks.
Like, no, he has steaks.
I have steaks too.